Hey guys, Miss T. I'm coming today with an update on the hair that I received from Hairaddictonline, the Malaysian Remy hair. I've been getting a lot of questions about it, and so I want to let you all know the deal on that hair. I had it in for, I think I had it in for a month, I believe is what it was. It may not even been that long. The reason I took the hair out is because I got some more hair. That's the only reason I took the hair out. But, questions, did it shed? It did shed. I did seal the wells, but it did shed. Very minimal shedding, but it did shed. Did it tangle? It did tangle. It tangled because it was long. So of course, with it being as long as it was almost 20 inches long. With it being that long, of course, you know, I'm short. Well, I'm not short. Well, yeah, I'm short. I'm short. So, with me being five and maybe a quarter inch, 20 inches on me is like super long. So, of course, you know, it was like rubbing on my clothes, and it was too long, so it did tangle. Would I buy from them? I would purchase hair from her. I had a client come today, actually. I'm tired. I'm blinking a lot. I'm so tired. I was at the shop at 5 o'clock this morning, and I just left not too long ago, and it's 9:05 tonight. So, I'm tired. But I would buy hair from them. I did email her and let her know that I didn't think that it was virgin hair. I did do that. And I did that because I don't think that it was virgin hair. The wave pattern was the exact same on both of those hairs. If you go to that video, you will see when it's wet, the wave pattern is the exact same wave pattern. Not only that, it reminded me of French refine. Is that what it is? The French refine wet and wavy hair. Y'all know I do a lot of weaves. I've been doing weaves since I was 9 years old. And I have dealt with lots and lots and lots and lots of hair. So I know my weaves. I'm getting into the virgin Indian hair thing. So I'm learning that. But I know that hair was not... I think that it was some processed hair. Did it flat iron bone straight? It did flat iron bone straight. Does it hold a curl? It does hold a curl. It is more so for if you wanted to wear your hair straight. And I say that because even though it does hold a curl, it doesn't hold a curl for days. What else? Comparing it to other Malaysian hair. I actually have some right here to show y'all. Comparing that hair to other Malaysian hair, wave pattern totally different. Now I don't know if y'all know, but most Malaysian hair is very similar to Indian straight hair, and that hair was not even similar, but almost an exact match to some French refined processed wet and wave hair. And this is some Malaysian hair that I have from a company that you'll be seeing a review on pretty soon. It wasn't sent, well, it was sent to me, but it was sent to me for my friend to review. She doesn't have a YouTube channel. How she pulled this off, but yeah, so she will send some hair to review, and it's from a company called Lux, LUX-extensions.com. But the lady sent her 3 bundles, and I told her, I was like, look, she sent you 3 bundles, and you don't have a YouTube channel, so you're putting it on mine, and I'm keeping one of these bundles of hair. But it's 24 inches long, and this is the wave pattern that it has. And if you go back to that other video and look at the wave pattern that Malaysian hair has, you'll see why I said it's not Malaysian hair. But I did let her, everything that I'm telling you, I did let her know. And she sent me some more hair. She sent me some curly hair. And she washed it for me. And she washed it with baby shampoo. I thought that was really nice, really sweet. And this is the curly hair. It's really pretty. Really, really pretty. I already did my treatments and all of that on it. I already sealed the wells. Check out any other video to see what that's about. Treatments and sealing wells. You can check out any hair video and you can see what I use. But I was sent a 16 inch and I was sent a 12 inch and the curl patterns are different. So that's a plus for me. The wefts on this are, they nice. But this is not about this hair. I'm going to, y'all will see this in a review. So I'm not gonna, talk about that hair, this hair. But I wanted to update y'all on the virgin Malaysian hair. That wasn't virgin Malaysian hair. But she told me that she appreciated my honest feedback and she sent me some new hair, so that's all fine with me. So I got some curly hair that I'll be reviewing from her. She's a really, really nice girl. I sold some hair in on a client today that ordered from her and the hair was beautiful. It was virgin hair. She got the Indian straight and it was in natural brown and she had it colored and stuff, and it's really pretty. I'm tired, y'all, so I'm like about to shut down. 5 o'clock this morning to 9 o'clock tonight. I'm tired. But yeah, so that hair, what I put in my client's head today was really pretty from her. That Malaysian hair just was not Malaysian hair, and I did let her know that. I sent her a really nice email. Y'all know I'm not a messy person, so of course it was a really nice email letting her know my overall opinion of the hair and what I thought they could do to let her know what I thought, pretty much, basically. And especially looking at this Malaysian hair, which is what most Malaysian hair does look like. It has this white pattern. I know that that wasn't. But before that, I didn't know. When I did the review, I honestly didn't know. So I don't want y'all to be like, well, why you didn't tell us then? I didn't know then. But since then, I've done a lot of research. So I have a video coming on difference. It's actually just going to be a list, pretty much, of all the Indian hair companies that I have saved in my favorites. I have I hope y'all can see this. A list. Y'all see it's all the way to the bottom. And that's not the only page. I haven't filled this one up yet. But yeah, so I'm going to have that for y'all. And then I have a whole bunch of them saved in my favorites. Some of them you know, some of them you don't. I have Lux-HairExtensions.com coming. I have Hairaddictonline.com coming. What else? For right now, that's it. So I got some videos for y'all, and I'm going to also do updates on the curly hair when I get it installed. I'm gonna try to keep up with my friend and, well, she's friend and client, with her install with this hair, with the Lux extensions hair. I have a client that wants to do a video. We're gonna update you all on her Hairaddictonline hair, and that is it, I believe. If you have any more questions about the Malaysian hair, feel free to comment, email me. Y'all know I always try to answer everybody back. It may be a month later, but I do try to answer y'all back. So feel free to do that. Be looking out for the new videos, and I'm going to bed. I'll see y'all next video. Bye.